Welcome back to more Sonic 06. I finally made it past that jump, and now we can finally progress on with Tropical Jungle. You have no idea how much of a pain in the ass that jump was. It was quite a pain. It took me quite a few tries to finally make it. I just got myself a 1-up. Only jump when the butt is glowing. Otherwise, if you don't, then you will fall. You will plummet to your doom. So you just jump from bud to bud and kill these robots. Got another 1-up.
Thank you, Elise.
Thank you for what? Now we're on a chameleon's tail. Is that rings or is that a 1-up? It's another 1-up, oh my god. Jesus. So like I said before, this stage isn't too bad, but it can be annoying, especially when you're trying to jump from bud to bud. Please shut up. Oh shit. So now we're in the next section of Tropical Jungle. If I remember correctly, this doesn't have any mock speed sections, thank god. At least not every stage has mock speed sections. Probably my least favorite thing about the entire game is the mock speed sections. Also, at times, not knowing what to do when I have to look up a guide. I have to have this guide handy in order to progress the sections in this game. Shit. As soon as he says that, I fall in the water. Quite a bit of slowdown.
Gotta make sure I don't fall in the water.
What did that do? No, it's not. Fuck. God damn it.
If you put your power together, you will be able to walk on this wall. Gotta make sure I don't fall in the water.
Shit! Forgot to activate the shield.
If
I'm wasting lives. I really don't have to do this stage again. Because it took me quite a few tries to make that one jump on the bud. Get up there. Can I get up there? Oh shit. Shit! No! Now where do I go? Let's go up here. I do not want to fall in the water again. Now we just got a horde of enemies. I tell you, this double jump, or this homing attack is terrible. And with that, we're done with the stage. I don't know how I did, because it took me quite a few tries. And Sonic gives Elise a backwards middle finger. B. I don't care. Just glad I beat the stage. Romantic tale between a hedgehog and a princess. Never seen this before.
Sounds like being a princess isn't that easy.
It isn't sometimes, but I love this country. Everyone in the castle, the children, all my citizens, really.
Still can't get over how pale this bitch is.
My late father and mother.
Don't cry, Elise. Become a strong.
If you cry, Iblis will be released.
No matter what happens.
So, I do my best to protect my country. I understand everything my parents said.
Is doing your best to protect the country involve getting kidnapped 10 times?
To go on another adventure? Remember this place.
Definitely. Elise?
Princess Elise, ruler of Soleanna, by refusing to negotiate with me, you have forced me to take drastic actions. Meet me at the specified point below.
started by leveling of this city so that nothing but ashes remain.
Miss Elise! I cannot allow harm to come to my people.
So therefore I will sacrifice myself to Eggman.
Miss Elise! It is my duty as Princess of Soleanna to go.
She is such a dumb bitch.
There is no other choice.
Head for Wave Ocean. Yes, and now all of a sudden the plane is Tails. So we can make it across the river and head back to Wave Ocean. And we have to follow Elise. I will say I'm not a huge fan of the second time at Wave Ocean. That's good to know, Tails. Seriously, who thought it was a good idea to chase the egg carrier on foot? Also, I hate Tails' way of combat, using dummy ring bombs. Shit. Whoops. Oh my god, I was so close. I'm just skipping all the robots because they're honestly not worth dealing with. Oh shit. God damn it. I hate that Tails just falls like a rock as soon as he runs out of air time. Just plummets. Thank you.
What the hell? What? Wait, why do you not press anything? Tails, go back! Tails! Can I get these rings? No? For now, what the hell? Whoa, shit, that was a close one. No! Oh my god. This is so bad. Whoops. Come on, make it! Fuck! Gotta do that all over again. Why? Because the game sucks. So skip the cutscenes. I'm telling you, probably by the time I get to the other characters' stories, these load times are going to drive me insane.
This is terrible. Princess Elise went to see Eggman by herself. Tails, please help her.
Let me save right before I go in. See how much time I have left. Still have 7 minutes. So I might be able to get this done in this episode, otherwise this will have to wait for me. This will have to wait till next episode. Shit. That's not good. Shit. Let me just say right now, I'm not looking forward to the next stage. Whoa. I hate how you can't turn Tails around. You have to jump. You have to jump in order to switch his direction. This is so bad. Let's see if I can actually do this time. Whoops. God damn it. Oh, I'm so close. God damn it. Come on, make it, yes! Oh, fantastic, I get hit by the fucking whale. Oh geez, how was I supposed to know? Yep, I gotta be. I think in order to get S ranks, you have to either not die or finish the stage fast as shit. Which is kind of not possible with these bad controls and the horrible camera.
You've wasted so much
and my timer's
time.
About to go off.
If you had cooperated with me earlier, I wouldn't have had to do this.
What are you trying to do, Dr. Eggman? Why
Why do you wish to revive the flames of disaster?
I'll end the episode after these cutscenes are over.
Do you know anything about Solaris? Solaris' secrets are in his eternal flames. His power can change time and even manipulate the fabric of time itself. I wish to obtain this power and dominate everything in this world. From the past all the way to the future.
You wish to rule over time?
Yes, truly. And the secret, it remains dormant in you, princess. The Princess of Soleanna and the Seven Chaos Emeralds. Once I have everything, the fate of the whole world will change. And one of the beautiful gems is just ahead.
Chaos Emerald located.
Finally. Now, let's go collect that Chaos Emerald.
Head for the old Soleanna castle, but we'll save this for next time. This is going to require, I think, hitting three bells around Soleanna, which is a pain in the ass. You have to make sure that they're ringing at the same time. If it's not the mission I'm thinking of, then I think it's the next mission. But it's a pain in the ass.
Eggman will probably go to the ancient castle. Let's get there first and save Elise.
So we'll see you guys next time. I've been Game Walkthroughs 22. Make sure to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe, and have a great day.